2 years, an Alabama mother and her boyfriend are arrested after the death of her one-year-old son. I'm Ernest Bethea, the last outlaw. This is Bethea's Byte, and it's reloaded. Warning, the following story may contain one or more reports of child abuse and neglect. Viewer discretion is strongly advised. Nearly 2 years after the death of a one-year-old boy, authorities have charged an Alabama mom and her boyfriend with murder. Jordan Ellen Harmon and Travius Sebastian Coleman are being held on a $1.6 million bond. Jail records confirm the pair remain in custody. First responders were called to the side of a Lawrence County, Alabama highway on April 11, 2021. Upon arrival, paramedics witnessed someone performing CPR on toddler Emery Michael Knox Wilson. The boy was transported to a hospital where he died 2 days later. Citing court documents, an investigation into Emery's death revealed he was allegedly subject to shaking, hitting, and striking at the hands of his mom and her boyfriend. Police alleged Harmon, age 28, and Coleman, age 30, inflicted blunt force injuries on more than one occasion and did torture, willfully abuse, cruelly beat, or otherwise willfully maltreat the toddler. Harmon is also accused of refusing to seek medical treatment after Emery allegedly suffered serious injuries that required medical attention and treatment, including, but not excluding, injuries to his head, arm, and groin area on at least 3 separate occasions, according to court documents. Harmon was first taken into custody the day after Emery died. She was released on bail, but rearrested in January 2022, along with Coleman, following autopsy results which allegedly confirmed Emery died from blunt force trauma to the head. The child had lacerations and abrasions to the scalp. It's a 15-month-old child. He can't help itself, Max Sanders, the Lawrence County Sheriff, explained. Harmon and Coleman, who have also been charged with aggravated child abuse. It's unclear if the pair had entered pleas to the charges. Attorney information for the couple was not immediately available. They are due back in court April 13th.
Now, two people who were arrested and charged in connection to a toddler's death last April are scheduled to appear in court today.
Travius Sebastian Coleman and Jordan Ellen Harmon were arrested and charged with the murder of Harmon's 15-month-old son, Emery Michael Knox Wilson, in January. News 19's Hannah Jones joins us live with the details of the case. Hannah.
The two were charged with murder after the child's autopsy was completed in January. And at the time of his death, the two were dating. Now, it began in April 2021 when Lawrence County deputies responded to a call from a witness where someone was performing CPR on a toddler in a car on the side of the road. After law enforcement arrived, Wilson was taken to Decatur Morgan Hospital, then transferred to a Birmingham hospital. One day later, the toddler's mother was charged with aggravated child abuse and taken to the Lawrence County Jail on a $60,000 $50,000 bond. She was released after posting bond in September 2021, but in January, an autopsy was completed showing Wilson died from blunt force trauma to the head. He had several other injuries, and a toxicology report showed the presence of compounds found in cannabis in his system. After these results, Harmon was arrested and charged with murder, one count of aggravated child abuse, and one count of chemical endangerment. And Coleman was charged with two counts of aggravated child abuse, one count of chemical endangerment, and murder. Now, the preliminary hearings for both will start today at 1. News 19 will continue to keep you updated on the case, both on air and on our website, WHNT.com. Live this morning, Hannah Jones, News 19.
No child deserves to be abused. If you or someone you know suspects child abuse or neglect, you are urged to call the Child Help National Child Abuse Hotline at 1-800-4-A-CHILD. That's 1-800-422-4453. Or go to www.childhelp.org. All calls are toll-free and confidential. The hotline is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, in more than 170 languages. That number again is 1-800-4-A-CHILD, 1-800-422-4453, or go to www.childhelp.org. Hey guys, this is The Last Outlaw. I send you all a million thank yous for all the love and support of Bethea's Byte Reloaded. I know I've said this before, but it bears being repeated. Without you, this channel does not run. So again, a million times over, I thank you. I'd like you to do something for me. If you enjoyed this video, or you want to give your feedback on anything that was discussed or shown, I'd like you to do the following. Give the video a like. It helps to get the information out to everyone who may have information leading to getting justice for the victims and or bringing the missing home safe. If you're not subscribed to the channel yet, what are you waiting for? Hit the subscribe button and let's join in this fight together. Be sure to hit the notification bell. That way you'll be notified of future videos, live and pre-recorded. The real game changer is when you click the share button. Send this and videos like it all over your social media. The more eyes and ears on this channel, the better the chances of getting justice for the families of the victims and bringing the missing home. Of course you're going to have your say as well, so be sure to drop a comment. I just ask you to keep it clean and civil. Remember, we are about getting justice, not arguing over who's right or wrong in a debate. Don't forget to follow Bethea's Byte Reloaded all over social media. On Facebook, at Bethea's Byte Reloaded TC. On Twitter, at EKB316. On YouTube, at Bethea's Byte Reloaded, with and without the punctuation marks. On Instagram, at EB The Last Outlaw. On TikTok, at KingOfHearts3162021. Email me at kingofhearts316_09@outlook.com. Hit me up on the message forum at www.betheasbite.com. This is your home for news, opinions, debates, your voice, and justice served. This is Bethea's Byte, and it's reloaded.